Welcome to another gameplay commentary. I'm a Vengeful. I'm using the scout today. I'm going to utilize the scout to my advantage. I got the bomb helmet on, as you can see. I'm rocking the scattergun with a custom skin. I think it's glow in the dark, it's a new one. Mad Milk and Boston Basher. Oh, shit. Anyway, so, as a Friday thing, I'll release two videos today, and then, well, it's Saturday now, but, for today's videos, I'll just release two Team Fortress 2 videos, tomorrow I'll release two Team Fortress 2 videos, and, two Team Fortress 2 videos today, two tomorrow, and then I'll release, Minecraft Let's Play Episode 3 tomorrow, yeah. Goddamn. Anyway, so playing on hard this final. These guys weren't very intelligent when I started playing this, so I'm starting to like scout a lot. I found some options for advanced users, such as doing your launch options differently, and I think I'm gonna go with something. It's called Direct DX8. Oh, and that guy. It's called DX8. It's it lowers your video settings down so you have perfect FPS. Cause when I do competitive and games and Team Fortress 2 lobbies on the TeamFortress2Lobby.com. The FPS is just horrible, especially because it's like scrims servers or something, so I don't know. I think I got 1,000 kills with scout right now, which is pretty good. I want a strange scatter. If anybody is watching this video right now, damn it, that thing always. If there's anybody watching this video right now, if anybody has a strange scatter gun, please hit me up on YouTube. I need a strange scatter gun. It's actually like a necessity now. I use the scattergun so goddamn much. I've gotten better with my scattergun aim as well. Oh, shit. Anyway, I think I'll release two videos on Harvest today. I think I might do another sniper video right after this on Harvest. Just for the shits and giggles. This map's actually pretty fun. God damn, he didn't regulate that shit. Pyro greasy. Damn. You like that? So yeah, I'm gonna do two videos on Harvest today. I think I might release the degreaser video I also have. There's that I did yesterday but didn't upload. For a buddy on YouTube that requested me to do videos, because if he requests the video with the items and the class and I have it, I'll do it. Explains that. I like my fans. That's what I do. Anyway, so I'm gonna work on a job and get a new computer clearly, because Team Fortress 2 is just so much better and everything at max. God damn. I think blue team's gonna win this. I think we can. No, I'm gonna go for it. Scattergun to long range should not be utilized. No. If we don't cap that. God damn it. See, Harvest event has these stupid ghosts that go by and they just scare you and you can't even shoot shit anymore. After that. Shit. Run. I can still double jump, that's good. Anyway, so, if anybody has a strange scattergun, please hit me up on YouTube. I need four weapons, strange scattergun, rocket launcher, sticky bomb launcher, and grenade launcher. Because I'm going to be doing competitive play as the demo pan, and I thought it'd be pretty cool if I used the strangers, because oh shit. I like using strange weapons above all others, for a good reason. Mad Milk is very impressive. If you guys have never seen competitive, if you guys want to try and try to do competitive play, try going to teamfortress2lobby.com. I'll leave the website IRL or link or whatever in the description for this video. Teamfortress2lobby.com is just a place where you basically log in with your Steam account, and it's tied to Steam, so you won't get jacked. You do lobbies. You join the lobby. Oh shit. You pick the class you want, like at the main, like on the website, and as soon as you get a bunch of people, everything you need to go, then then it starts up the game.
Hey, whip.
That was good. I like that. Okay, so I've actually doing pretty good with 14-5, 15-5. Like I said, I've been practicing my skeet. Expect more. I'm gonna do more commentaries as a scout, actually. Scout's a fun class to use, but I don't know. You can't be mistaken. If you think anybody's good, if you just watch the videos and they're not in competitive play, watch competitive play videos from Team Fortress 2. You will be simply amazed. Like, I went on a MGE server, it's a mod server where it's like a deathmatch in a small map, and you continuously respawn different locations of the map. Anyway, I thought it was a pub star. Well, I am a pub star, but like, I thought I was good enough to face this guy and hold my own, and the closest I came is he got 20 kills to win, and I only got like 13. And it's competitive gameplay. Like, he can rocket jump like 3/4 of like a long map. That's Fracture, by the way. He's a competitive Team Fortress 2 player.
Hey, whip!
Please sold that. Just sold it.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Yeah, a little FYI. If any of you think that I go over and like watch my commentaries after I'm done playing, I don't. I do them live commentary, so I'm playing and talking at the same time. I don't really edit anything. I just upload the videos right after I'm done. Once my channel gets more of a popularity, I will upload more editing filled crap. It's a heavy metal one. Boston Matcher. I haven't used this weapon yet, so I think I'll utilize it a little bit. Just a little health back here. So, Boston Basher is pretty fun. I started using that one. I'm using Degreaser Pyro also, a little bit more than usual. Degreaser with Extinguisher, because Buddy on YouTube like requested it, so I did the video. And then afterwards, I played a little bit with it, and I was just sitting there amazed. Red team wins. Anyway, so I guess that concludes today's commentary. I guess I'm not top bragging, but I'm 21-6. Here, I'll go in here and see what it does. Good. Well, it's laggy. Alright, so that was my first part of Harvest. Next video will be this sniper. I need feedback, guys. Leave me feedback after you're done watching my videos. I want to know what you guys like about the videos. I need to know if I'm doing things right or if I'm doing these wrong. Anyway, so if you guys like the video, have a nice day.